I'm just going to be doing a video of what's in my homework book. So this is the front cover of my homework book. Minions. And this is the back of it. On it, it got like a picture of me dancing. So if you go look in the night, that's me because I'm a dancer. And then it says me, dance. And then like a little flippy bit you flip on it. And it says on it, "Hello, my name is Alice, and I'm 9 years old and love dancing, hashtag swag." So I'm just going to show you what's in my homework book. So first, when you go into my first page of my homework book, it says, do the splits. Not actually do the splits, just, you have to like, that. You just have to split the numbers in half. And the next piece of homework I had, it was this. You have to, using auxiliary view verbs, and you have to do person, present, future, and past. Yeah, and the next piece of homework I had then, informal and formal. Have a look. See? The next homework I had was this. So on this you have to do facts. Here are heights of some volcanoes around them to the nearest 10, 100, and 1,000. So I have to do that then. Next one has common Shakespeare phrases. As I think it's common Shakespeare phrases. So in stitches, that means laughing. In the twinkling of an eye is in an instant, and then there's loads. Love is blind, fall in love with wrong person. And then we got right here where I had to write something out because she had a thing wrong, so I had to write it out with it. Got an excellent B plus for it. B plus and A plus. And the next homework I had was in the play of Romeo and Juliet, the captive family is hosting mask ball. So we basically had to design a mask, but I made a mask and it was humongous like that. It wasn't humongous, but it was really good. It was 3D. It was a proper mask. Like, and this is the homework that I got now. I still haven't, it's like a project, and you have to do a presentation. So I've done my presentation with Mia, and we have no homework since then. So we're doing all the presentations for ages. That's what's inside my homework bag. Look, guys. So I just want to show you one thing. Oh my god, he's stuck. Here's this picture. And it's me dancing. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed watching my homework book. Like, subscribe, and comment.